During World War II, a Great Dane dog named Juliana would be awarded not one but two Blue Cross medals for extinguishing an incendiary bomb by peeing on it during the Blitz in 1941. She would also alert her family to a fire in their shoe shop. Sadly, she died in 1946 due to having been poisoned.